Starting June 9th, University of Idaho email will be upgraded to the most recent version of Office 365. Office 365 Wave 15 brings a fresh look with enhanced features and streamlined functionality to your inbox. This update does not require you to change your password or make any changes to your current settings. You may experience a short, 15-minute outage while the upgrade is completed. Once the upgrade is finished, you will be greeted with an elegant new interface when you log in. A great new enhancement to Office 365 is the ability to use the search bar to find people as well as your emails. Let's search for our friend Joe Vandal. We can see that Joe is now listed under People in the search results. This feature was not available in previous versions. Also, instant messaging was a separate column in Office 365. Now, instant messaging is a click away. You can send a message to a contact by hovering over their name. Several options will appear, such as send mail, schedule meeting, or send an instant message. To see who is available for instant messaging, let's click on People. The green bar next to Robert Carlson indicates that he is currently available. Let's click on Robert Carlson and send him a message. To set your own instant messaging status, or sign out of instant messaging, click on your name and a menu will appear with several status options. Previously, navigating between your inbox, contacts, and calendars was done in the bottom left corner of the screen. Now it is all organized in the top bar. Mail is now called Outlook, and contacts are now called People, giving your inbox a more personalized feel. Let's go to Outlook. If you click on an email with an attachment, such as a picture, you can now preview the picture without having to download it first. And the reply, reply all, and forward icons are easier to find, read, and use. Sorting email is now easier than ever with the options all, unread, to me, and flagged under the search bar. To draft a new email or event, the new button is now much bigger. To customize the interface further, additional themes have been added, offering you more control over your inbox. If you click on Settings and then Change Theme, you will see that there are many options. Let's use a nice blue leaf theme called Whimsical. To see the new theme applied, press F5 to refresh the page. That's much better. To sign out of Office 365 in Wave 14, the signout was located next to your name. Now, the signout option has been consolidated with the IM signout right under your name. More information on the features of Office 365 can be found at office.com. For more tutorials, visit support.uidaho.edu/tutorials. And be sure to visit us on Facebook and Twitter.